Week one of the 2018 USSSA Eastern National Championships kicked off on July 11th through the 15th, bringing teams from 12 different states to Maryland's Eastern Shore.
We fought in several tournaments to get here. We prepped them for this. In my opinion, UTRIP has put on a great, great tournament.
Well, we've been down here quite a few years. USSSA does a great job of attracting the best teams.
Opening ceremonies took place at the Arthur W. Purdue Stadium, where teams and families had a fun experience being recognized and letting loose before games started.
Opening ceremonies were great. That experience in the stadium was wonderful. Having the parade and the kids enjoying that, it was a wonderful experience for them, something they'll remember for the rest of their life.
You take a look at all the representation from all over the country coming out here, really enjoyed ourselves.
Last year I saw videos indoors, and I thought it might be clean, but it was nice being outside and seeing all the teams come in and realizing that it's a big world of softball.
94 teams attended week one, each fighting for their chance to become national champions.
We know that when we come here, we're going to have great facilities, great teams to play, so we enjoy coming here every year.
Figuring out ways to stop different approaches from other teams, and the slap hitters from Team LI, and power hitters from the Banshees other teams, it was fun.
Team Long Island 2007 blew out the competition 8-0 to win the 10 Open Division, and Delaware Vipers Black 05 scored runs for days in their 10-0 victory, claiming the 12 Open Division.
I mean, for these girls to come out here and fight like this all weekend in the heat, great competition, had a blast, absolutely had a blast.
We're looking for a place where we know good competition is going to show up, where the facilities are going to allow us to play softball at a high level, and also allow the parents and the families to have a really good experience that they'll remember for the rest of their lives.
Games were played at six different locations, including the newly remodeled Henry Parker Athletic Complex that expanded from 5 to 8 fields, with 4 of those being turf.
The different fields were fun. We went from a normal field to a sand field to a turf field.
USSSA strives to bring something new to the Nationals experience each and every year.
We have really good umpires this year. We had guys that were running, guys that were in position. It made it for a fun tournament. It made it for a real fun tournament.
A lot of great venues for the tournament. Like I said, this was probably our best venue around here. These fields are amazing.
We can't wait to see you at the 2019 USSSA Eastern National Championships in Maryland.